which includes species like sharks and rays, didn't suffer a significant reduction in size. We can't know for sure, but it appears that the sharks did not pose a serious danger to the ray fin fish, which allowed the latter to fill almost all the vacant niches. Perhaps it's due to its relative